we are finding ourselves at Southern Bridges, where quality is served best. And alongside me is Ms. Mara. She's the owner of Southern Bridges.
What exactly is happening here?
Okay, we are here at Southern Bridges launching our butchery. The owners is Gibson Marwa and Thelma Marwa, and we are so excited to provide quality meat to the Namibian population. So I would want to encourage everyone to rush just for the to grab a few specials before we close. But going forward, we'll be providing the service of quality meat, so you should keep on coming. Every time you want to buy meat, they will be providing a lot of different products. So I'm encouraging everyone to come to Old Power Station in Southern Industries.
We're finding ourselves at Southern Bridges, and quality served best. This is what we talk about when we say quality meat, but I've also got the right person to explain or just give you an insight when we talk about quality meat, what that actually means. It is Mr. Kovas Pilikas. How are you doing today?
I'm doing fine, thank you. It's been an awesome day, morning. Awesome morning.
Right. Now, I call you Mr. Butcher. I'll be calling you that for the next few minutes. But quickly, for somebody who just hears quality meat, what are we actually saying?
Well, it's definitely a great meat, and it's cut at a young age. It's slaughtered at a young age, and it's very tender.
See why we call him Mr. Butcher? He knows his things, okay? But also, in terms of cuts, let's really get to that. What's in store for us?
Well, we have a lot of different cuts. If you are looking at it, at the beef, we have got the rump, the sirloin, the fillet. And then we've got like shoulder cuts for chops, and
Well, if you also know what cuts you want and he's saying it, I can hear and imagine you saying, yes, that's what I need. Do come out here. Southern Bridges is where we at. Old Power Station is definitely where we are situated. That's in Southern Industrial. Make your way here. We certainly have that in store for you.
I would want to encourage everybody to rush because we have a whole lot of specials, and I don't want anybody to miss. You have to rush, and the specials we have something like the beef. We have beef stew, which is $65 per kg, and for me, $65 per kg. Brewer, $70 per kg. Biltong, $290 per kg. Drivers is $200 per kg. Then under chicken, we have whole chicken, which is going for $55 per kg. Drumstick, $60 per kg. Thigh, $65 per kg. And under lamb, we have a special for the whole lamb, is $115 per kg. Then for pork, we have loin chops, and the loin chops are going for $80 per kg. We are also having other things in stock, like the rump steak, the sirloin. We also have matangara for those ones who want traditional. So we have a lot of variety, and we are selling quality meat.
And maybe if you just might have missed out in the first part of the interview, just to get that person in line, what are we expecting in store? What are the meats we have in store?
Well, we're basically having all kinds of meat. We have chicken, pork, lamb. And definitely every Friday and Saturday, they will be fully stocked.
All right, now this guy doesn't blink when he speaks, no? That means he can say this in his sleep. That's how much he loves his job, right? Southern Bridges is where we at. A very, very good morning to you. I don't know what you're doing, but I do know you need to stock up your fridge. We all need meat. We all need chicken. Don't even lie. Come on, yes, Southern Bridges is where we at. We're, of course, going to be here for until 1 p.m., right? And of course, we'll be feeding you and keeping you up to speed. I know there are competitions as well. We're going to be talking to Ms. Mara about that. Stick around for more details. How are you doing, sir?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm great. I see you walking around, checking the place. So far, how do you like this new place?
Oh, it's good.
Right. You went inside. Is there anything in particular you're trying to find?
No, I was buying. I was looking for anything.
You were buying? What were we buying?
Got some minced meat, some pork chops, and then some sausages.
This sounds like it's not just meat for the month. It sounds like you want to have something a little later. Am I invited?
Hopefully.
Hi, easy. For a minute there, I was thinking that you were looking for someone to make sure you get confirmation. Thank you so much, sir.
All right.
And then we also have jumping castles, and those ones, parents bringing the children, they can bring their children. They do not have to worry while they are busy doing their shopping. The children will be enjoying on the jumping castle. So I would encourage everybody to just come right now, because we'll be closing at 1 o'clock.
So there's a competition happening
50
minutes after that?
Yes, you should come, and we are asking a few questions about Southern witches, and if you get them right, you get some free biltong. So you'd want to come and then get some free biltong.
Alright, also for you that's coming in store, there's a purchase where you can actually grab the goodies worth about $1,000 or more. So whatever it is you're going to buy in school with regard to that, as long as it's $1,000 or $1,000,000 and above, you also get to walk away with something nice. That's how it feels like to be a new kid on the block in school. Give us the time that you will be operating every Saturday, then of course Monday's a Friday.
Monday to Friday is 8:30 to 5 o'clock, and weekend is Saturday from 9 o'clock to 1 o'clock. The number is 081-85-20-114. 081-85-0114.
All right, so now you said people can use the email, the Facebook platform, or that number to make orders. What's the process? Is there something I need to have in consideration to make that order?
They can just Google, then they check the prices, then they just send through the email which is there. Then we would see it, and then we respond to it quickly.
Other than that, if it is something you want to get instantly, there is what I call meat right off the grill, right? And just whatever it is, chicken or chops or anything in that line, you've got your roasted bread as well, that can also be sorted for you. With the clientele, I mean, it's a new baby. This is literally your baby. How has the response been?
Oh, it's been so great, so great. We were not expecting it, that we are doing good, and we are so excited that people responded and people are excited about our products. Everybody who is buying here is excited about the price, is excited about the quality, and is excited about the service.
All right, talking about the service, you definitely get in store, grab whatever it is you want to get, and I can tell you under 10 minutes you're sorted, and you of course can get back to your normal day routine. Alright, there you have it, that's Miss Mara. We're signing ourselves at Southern Butchers. By the way, if you want to make a call, do call them at 085-740-3653. Now that's for your orders or maybe an inquiry. I'll definitely still charge in terms of that. Zinnia, I'm going to be eating on your behalf, but don't worry, I'm going to be storing yours in a little something as I get to the studio. I'll definitely be washing it down with a conversation alongside me, also Lazy and DJ Young. In the meantime, you send us some good tunes and the good vibes.